Special edition.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Doing waste of my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch. Dante.
I could take you with no arms.
Trust you.
helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Dante. Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey! Jackass! Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
I hate this move, man. How the fuck did I still get hit?
This is it! This is the end! It's all over! want to.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How's it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
I love this song.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road. Gonna ruin my crew.
What's happening? What's going on?
You look like you need a hug. But you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? I've got some cleaning up to do.
Demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover! Nico, leave this here? Sweet. Collecting human blood. It's not just about feeding. Something else. The marshmallows, because I'm bringing the fire.
That's what makes these, right?
You like that? And have more. Swinging them.
that one.
Keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back. Take us back to the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon? He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right. Guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo. Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? De la Creme? Look no further.
Bro, more of these. Oh my god.
Try this baby on for size. Here, for those hard to reach itches.
What the fuck? Bruh. What the? I got a Mega Man hand? Alright. I think that's what I'm gonna use. The Mega Buster.
Catch up to V. Fast.
Bro, this is fucking dope. Thank you. Bro, I fucking hate playing as Nero. Like, the only character I could do combos with is fucking V. What the? Now we get the fucking the Reapers. Where the fuck they at? I see them.
Get there before you do, V. just hack my way through. He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Again. getting really sick of this stupid tree.
All right, let's call you up.
I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle all over.
Oh my god, I just wasted it. Well, we got a boss fight in our hands now.
Call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to move the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
Bro, Nero is so corny, bro. I don't even know how that hit me, bro. Gotta heal, bro. How the fuck is he hitting me? I died. Bruh. All right, I should stop jumping.
Gonna have to pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist, and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook herbs in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifford.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah. Worked up a sweat on that one.
Alright, move out. So much for teamwork.
That's right.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Yeah.
So this Clyphod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. The roots are in my way. Yes. Have to be coming from somewhere.
What? I died? Again? No!
Bingo.